Galapagos ringtail damselfish are small, round-bodied fish, typically reaching up to about 6 inches in length. They are widespread throughout the Galapagos Islands in the eastern tropical Pacific, commonly inhabiting rocky areas from the surface to 65 feet deep. They can also be found in coral and mangrove habitats. Their range extends, to a lesser extent, to areas around Malpelo Island and Cocos Island. Adults are generally a dark reddish-brown with a white band at the base of their tail, giving them their name, ringtail. The band may be very faint and is occasionally non-existent. They have a very large dorsal fin and a small mouth. Their pectoral fins have a distinct yellow tip and a white edge. Juveniles are redder on their back and lack the yellow on their fins. Juveniles also have a dark eye spot at the rear of their dorsal fin. These damselfish are known for their territorial nature. They are fiercely protective of their space and will chase away intruders. They primarily feed on algae. They may also nibble on crustaceans and the tentacles of anemones. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.